the way, Rhys, and stay close. I can't see a thing.
Follow me. I remember this place.
Just keep me alive, Rhys. There's your trouble, the Trade Federation.
Yeah, we know. We just fought them
here.
In orbit over Naboo.
Ready. I'll clear a path for you.
So you do want to kind of be careful and take cover, question mark? You know, as much as you can take cover with a Starfighter.
Good
these dropships don't have a lot of health on them. Okay, and someone's driving by. See you later, buddy. You have to calibrate my mic a little better.
Reese, get back over here!
Not calibrate, but just, you know, maybe put some more gates on it. I really hate when people just drive by and their engines are just screaming. That's a... That's an aside. So it's gonna be a lot of boosting and braking. Please don't. So far, so good. The tanks haven't knocked me into any walls yet, besides that first one that I crashed into. That was entirely my fault. Oh boy. It begins.
Woohoo! Yes!
Good.
Take out those tanks, Reese. Come on,
I'm working on it. Yeah, the audio does that sometimes where it's like, why does it sound like he's over the comms when you're playing as him? Yeah, I get easily distracted, as you can see. By little things. TTs. Don't want any of those.
This is where it gets narrow. Be careful, Reti.
I'm not feeling lucky today.
Me neither, buddy. Me neither. Why are these still here? And I'm nicking the paint again. I'm not so much concerned with the turret mines as I am the tanks. Speaking of which, I think I missed one of these. Can I turn myself around really quick? Yeah, I did miss one of these. Boink! Bonk. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. I think we're good now. And there should be one... Okay, or not. Reti's ahead of me. Oh, crap. I gotta get moving. Yeah, these little missile tanks are also a bonus objective, so...
The escorts are in trouble.
Bravo 10, you made it! Those missile tanks are deadly. Take them down, Reese.
Working on it.
Whoa! Look out! Reese, I'm taking fire!
Yeah, I know, Reti.
Great shot! Help us take out these fighters.
I missed one in the canyon.
He's right behind me!
On his tail!
I'm gonna see... if I can get away with this.
Coming around again! Rhys, you're going the wrong way!
I know. Oh, fuck! That's not what I wanted to do.
Thank God, Rhys. I didn't even see those guys.
Yeah, me neither. I missed one. So I just, like, handicapped myself big time there. I just hugging that wall and losing basically all of my health. But it's still doable. If I can keep my shields up.
Saved our escorts.
They're destroying our base. Hurry!
Just have to be careful with the tanks now. MTT is in the way. Nope, not a clean shot there. But this thing's already, like, it sees me. Little hill there. Good. Gotta get to the end of this canyon and I should be home free. Alright. Oh, jeez. There we go again, hitting the wing. Great. I cannot express how nervous these tanks are making me. Okay. Oh boy.
Our base is being overrun.
Gotta get rid of these tanks.
Structure's going down.
Boom, 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 boom.
We can't hold them off much longer.
We have to hit that drop ship.
Power. We lost another building.
Awesome.
I like this guy. Steady. I made it. Finish these guys off so I can land.
Okay. Now I need to get rid of all of these enemies, like, really quick.
He's right there! Battle droid's heading our way.
Oh yeah, so for whatever reason... The standard infantry battle droids just tear Reti apart.
I see him.
Like, they're more threatening than the tanks and the starfighters. Like, these are just regular battle droids.
Reti, help me!
Not even kidding. They're probably the biggest threat to Reti in this mission. You know, just regular blaster rifles. Not even tank cannons or starfighter lasers. I don't know what these battle droids are on. Get rid of this MTT. I think that's it. Oh, there's an MTT back there. Nah, we don't need to take care of them. All good. Okay, I am really happy I got through that mission, like, relatively cleanly.
Well done,
the second time Rhys. Around.
I can't tell you how much we needed those supplies.
Thank you, sir.
Listen, we need all the help we can get. We're outnumbered and most of our people are in prison camps. Can you help us?
Anything you need, we're here for you.
I hoped you'd say that. Welcome home.
Yeah, so after a brief little stint in... Oh, I didn't complete the mission in under 7 minutes. Damn it. 12 seconds. Because I went back for that tank, because I missed it the first time. If I had hit it the first time, we would have been good. I'll just go back and get it later. This mission is pretty simple. Actually, I think this is one of the easiest missions in the game. Personally. This is a rescue mission. It has one of the nicest environments, too.
To stick on my wing. This is my old stomping ground.
You sure nothing's gonna try and feed us down?
Look
here?
At that low poly pilot model.
Okay, everybody report in.
This is rescue leader. We've got your signature and our phone.
Those low poly benches.
Bravo 8.
Ooh.
Formation.
Bravo 12 on your wing.
Okay, rescue leader, here's the plan. Our starfighters will supply air cover while you free the prisoners. The Trade Federation has set up a shield gate blocking our exit route. But I'm pretty sure we can solve that problem with a proton torpedo or two. Once we destroy the gate, proceed down the river fast. We'll be clearing a path in front of you. When you reach open sea, head for the Europa Islands where you'll rendezvous with a resistance freighter.
Fun little useless fact. Oh jeez. We're going right into it.
Trade Federation to pollute this water.
Whoa! Rescue flight! Hold back until we can take care of these island turrets!
If we don't take out that gate quickly, the rescue ship.
Let me just get my bearings here.
Copy that. We'll wait for your clearance.
Fun little useless fact. The executable for Starfighter on PC is called Europa.exe.
That is affirmative, Bravo 10.
So I guess that's a little that must be something with the dev Reti! Must be something with the dev team. Like their little in joke or whatever.
Enemies down. You're all clear, transports.
Well, they know we're here now. I'm reading turrets along the valley ridge.
That's correct. And one of the bonus objectives is to get every single one of these turrets, so they will be going down. Right, as soon as I take care of these patrol boats. These are goofy looking. Little droids sticking out of the hatches. Is that a turret? Oh. A very ineffective looking turret.
This is Rescue 2, Camp 2 loading.
Got some staps here. They go down in one hit.
This is Rescue 1. I'm loading up the last of Camp 3.
I like this guy's voice.
I sure hope you guys are ready for our break.
He's just kind of goofy sounding. Wow, good accuracy. Ace pilot right here.
This is Rescue 2. We've reached the rendezvous point.
This is Rescue 1. We'll wait for the others here.
Of course. These boats just come out of nowhere. Alright, now I can get a head start on these turret droids. There's a couple of them that are a little out of the way. Most of them, though, are down here along the,
We're headed down river.
Along the river.
This is Rescue 2, heading down river. See you guys for dinner.
That one all the way up there is not going to be hitting anything but starfighters. If anything.
Yes.
This is Rescue 3. We're off. Cover us.
Hey?
Hostiles approaching. Moving fast. Wasn't expecting this much resistance.
Oh, better take that dropship down before it spits out a bunch of tanks.
Oh yeah, there's a dropship. Forgot about that. And there's a boat harassing the rescue boats. I'm gonna have Bravo Flight just start harassing that dropship.
Engaging.
But you guys get rid of them?
New target.
Yeah, they were patrol boats. Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright, now I have to fly past the rescue boats and get rid of that dropship. I think it's already landing. Where is my thrust? Oh no, it's still flying. Ow. Got him. Alright, and then there's this turret. Oh my god, whoa!
Just dampers.
All turrets destroyed, Rhys. You want me to blow up anything else?
Yeah, these starfighters would be nice.
What are you trying to kill me?
No, stop flying in front of me, please. Here come more.
Attack my target.
Got me, Bravo 10. Engaging.
I can't really.
New target.
I'm not really good at leading the targets. I'm trying here. And now they're flying in a straight line, so they're a little easier to take care of. There we are. Here come more.
Attack my target.
Targeted.
Engaging.
Gotcha.
Boom.
Target.
Scan your targets.
We've reached the scene. Throttle up, rescue flight.
This is Rescue 2. We're pretty overloaded here.
Yeah, so it's super easy to get a gold in this mission.
This is Rescue 3. We're pretty low in the water. Hope you're not in a hurry.
It's, destroy the dropship before it lands.
Droid pilots are no match.
Destroy all the turret droids, and then destroy all the starfighters. And obviously you can literally just spawn kill them. So then it becomes a matter of just waiting for the boats to get to their objectives. So fly around them a little bit. Oh, there's patrol boats over there.
Bombers at 12 o'clock.
And there's bombers.
Attack my target.
Target acquired.
Engaging.
Make use of these torpedoes. Boom.
All right.
Just let this one crash into the water.
Uh-oh. Bombers incoming. We're dead in the water unless you take them out.
I think it's a neat little detail, like, that, like, as they get low on health, the ships, or the bombers at least, like, just start spinning out of control.
This is the Resistance freighter Mercantan. Europa Island in sight.
And, like, you can leave them be, or you can finish them off. Not a lot of ships do that in this game. Like, I don't think any other ships do that in this game, actually.
Mercantan initiating landing sequence.
And, like, they just start spinning out of control there.
We're almost to the island.
I got visual on Rescue 1. They'll be here soon.
Yep, they're right there. With no people on board.
This is Rescue 1. We've reached the freighter. Transferring civilians now. Good
luck. I'd say these reflections are pretty nice.
Rescue 2 in sight.
For 2001.
We'll begin loading momentarily. Here comes Rescue 3.
Reflections are hard to do.
Out of your hair and
without, you know, killing performance. Make a little splash there. Little belly flop with the N1 Starfighter. You haven't seen in a hot minute.
Rescue 2, civilians offloaded. Watch yourselves.
Actually get a nice, like, look at most of it. Most of this model.
This is Rescue 3. All personnel transferred.
We're fully loaded. Cover us while we take off.
You're good to go, man.
Take care of them. We worked hard to get them.
Couldn't have done this without you, Delos.
That's it. You're good to go. I'm out of here. Almost done. Almost done. It's a very short game. This is the longest mission in the game, easily. The bonus goal there is to complete the mission in under 12 minutes, and considering that, the average, like, playtime for most of these missions has been like 5-6 minutes.
Scout to base,
yeah.
Scout to base. Get those shields up now. We got company.
A lot of these events feel very disconnected as well. I mean, it makes sense, but
power up the guns. Everyone take defensive
I don't know.
Positions. Nim, the Trade Federation is at the outpost. Vanna, Nim. We're glad to see you. What can we do to help? These guns are hitting us pretty hard. If the Trade Federation takes out our turrets, we're done for.
We'll stop them.
Alright, so a bonus objective here is to get through the mission with all of the turrets still alive. Those bombs were way off.
Looks like they brought the heavy artillery.
Let's get them!
Target acquired.
Which means, of course, kill the tanks as fast as possible. But also be wary of these artillery, vehicles. I'm sorry for the flashing lights.
The tanks are within firing range of the outpost.
Nim, we've got to protect the turret.
I know, Vanna, I know. Where are the other tanks? There's a lot of tanks over there.
Swarm your targets.
And get this guy, and then I think I can take a moment to hit these artillery vehicles. Yeah, that one's already bombing. I don't need that. I don't need that right now.
Good.
Yeah, I gotta keep these turrets alive. That sweet, sweet bonus objective.
There's a lander coming down.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Okay, or no boom. There's a scarab up in the air.
My target.
Consider it destroyed.
This one's still getting into position. There's still time to blow it up before it can do any damage.
Taking fire!
One more hack, man.
Very good. Here comes a tank. So here, this mission is a little evocative of that part in Phantom Menace where the Gungan army is, you know, hiding behind their big shield. I have to say, one good thing about this game, no Gungans. There's not a single Gungan in this game. Which, I mean, I don't hate them, but I know that for a lot of people, they're very divisive. A lot of people just straight up don't like them. In particular, one member of their race, he who shall not be named. Oh, that Scarab just crashed. So did that one.
Destroy my target.
Engaging.
Yeah, so these landers spit out a lot of tanks, and I tried to, like, get close to them before and just bomb them, but the tanks will, because they're so packed tightly in formation, they will rock you.
R3 is tracking several aircraft approaching at high speed.
So it's better to just
Trade Federation
stand
fighters.
Back or destroy hang back and just shoot them from a distance. Let the spread cannons do their thing a little bit. They do stop spawning, well, at least they do stop spawning after a certain amount, per lander, because there are multiple landers that land.
Expand scan radius.
I'll just keep blowing these guys up. They don't get a chance to do anything. And this lander should be packing it up soon, hopefully. Oh, there's a dropship there.
Good work. We're holding them off. Get this guy.
I forgot about the dropships. Dropships. No. Is that a side objective? Okay, that's not a side objective, actually. I'm good. But I don't need the extra, like... I don't need the extra hassle. Where are the bombers? There they are. Alright, yeah, that lander's done. I basically just spawn-killed all of its stuff. The capacitors on these starfighters must be really good for the amount of fire that I'm pouring out from each one of them. I just spat out like a stab. Bye.
More tanks are heading our way.
Let's get them!
Hey, you get that dropship, I'll worry about the... tanks, I guess. Yeah, here they come. Bada boom. Tanks are like the worst enemy in this game.
Damn, more scarab.
They will juggle you as much as you can juggle a starfighter. As you've seen. I don't think I have to make my point about these tanks any further. Alright, let's take care of this thing. Oh, I hit the ceiling.
Maintain your target.
Bomber spotted.
I'm flying too high. Okay, that's fine.
I see landers. More tanks.
I'm way off target here.
Attack my target.
Engaging.
Yeah, this mission does a decent job of making you feel like you're going up against, like, real overwhelming odds. Like, the enemies just keep coming no matter how many you shoot down or destroy. Oh, the turret was doing a good job there until it wasn't.
Bombers have got to go.
They're going. Hey, easy does it. Okay, here come more tanks. Trade Federation.
Man, bombers on the way.
Vanna's losing it.
Keep coming.
She's losing it.
You must have half the Trade Federation army down
there. More tanks coming. Nim, we're outnumbered.
Then we'll fight to the end.
Yeah, here come the cavalry.
Looks like you guys have been busy.
Welcome to the party, boys.
How can I help?
Fire at will.
What do you want me to do?
Locking on target.
Tanks, bombers, and fighters, take your pick.
I kind of broke the dialogue a little bit there.
They move, shoot.
Keep those tanks away from the outpost.
Oh, that bomber's crashing. I was like, where's that bomber? Oh, tanks. Let's slow it up. I don't get juggled by them.
Fire at will.
Target acquired. These four can, or these three, rather, can handle the, scarabs. It's gotta blow the heck out of everything. Bronze mission? Hello? Bronze medal. I don't know what I did. Destroy all scarab fighters. Right. Okay. So there shouldn't be any more air support. Theoretically.
Attack my target.
Locking on target.
Gotcha! No target!
Yeah.
How many tanks are there?
Consider it destroyed.
Get these guys to come over here.
No, keep shooting!
Cover me!
Locking on target!
You got it, boss!
Target acquired!
I'm on my way!
I got you covered! I got you covered!
Target acquired!
See if they'll shoot some of these enemies for me. Reti just getting destroyed over there.
Bombers! I see more bombers!
Yeah, more bombers. That lander's done. You close your low texture ramp. Your low res ramp, rather.
Get this guy.
Target acquired.
Gotcha. No target. Consider it destroyed.
Let me see if I can. No. There are no targets left. Woo. All right. That one was a bit of a. Slugfest.
That's the last of the fighters. Nim, you're all clean.
Yeah, that's the mission. 8 minutes, 30 seconds. Okay, that wasn't as long as the first time. Alright. So this is all, this is what it comes down to now. The final assault. Destroy all receiver stations. Destroy receiver stations in under 2 minutes. This is the closest to the movie this game gets.
I hope they're right about destroying this transmitter.
These droids get their orders from those receiver stations around the rim. We must destroy those receiver stations first.
And here we go.
Welcome back, Bravo 10. Who trained you?
Asara Till.
Who? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
I was trained by the best, sir.
Well,
that was not supposed to make it into the final cut.
Will, sir.
Enemy fighters straight ahead.
Like, that audio sounds very unedited. And it seems to be only on this PS2 version, because, like, when I played the PC version, it sounded normal.
Cover me.
Copy that, Bravo 10.
We got you covered.
I think that was, like, an unused or a take they weren't supposed to use, and it just got left in there. Alright, so now I'm being chased down by these vulture droids. They're actually doing something now. But I need to race and take care of these big receiver stations. Because sweet, sweet bonus objectives.
Taking heavy fire.
Can't shake him!
The pilots are going to be talking throughout this entire segment, by
There's
the way.
One in your tail.
They're just going to be repeating a lot of the same dialogue, so brace for that. There's missile turrets on the back of the battleship. Good lord!
That's all the receivers around the rim, but they're still coming.
There are four receivers left. We have to stop the droid from launching.
There's the one in the middle there.
Straight ahead. Destroy all remaining receiver dish stations.
Bravo flight. They may have more fighters, but they're destroyed.
Good grief with the missiles.
I repeat, destroy all the dish receiver stations. My lasers.
I kinda need to, like, be careful. I do need to try and conserve as much health as possible.
Get this guy off my tail!
Bravo 12, breaking to engage.
Okay. Medal earned. Ow. Alright, so now I can take a moment and fly away from the missile turrets, first of all.
Stay on those fighters.
And maybe blow up a couple of these fighters. Wow, there's a lot of them. And they were all after me.
There's one in your tail!
Sometimes they do this thing where they just fly into the center, like that center, like, sphere, and just crash. They're not doing that right now. Ow.
He's right there.
No, instead they feel like just crashing into me.